if I say that I'm not intrigued about the game that I played, and if you haven't watched the previous videos, you can go ahead and check them. This is the third part in this series where I will be playing Detroit Become Human, a game where everybody is surrounded by robots. They call them androids. And right now I'm in the middle of a captivating story of an android named Kara. Let's get started.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. What about your mother? Will she be home soon? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it?
Thank you. What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.